fuel down here. I need to go to that truck wash over there. Probably 160, 170 gallons in. I would say so. Going to Missouri. All right, shut down for the day. Down here, I think it's Chakota, Oklahoma. Going back up to Mexico, Missouri. Gonna start, I don't know, probably start about midnight or 1. Got about 5 hours to get there, so take it easy, get up there, just see what happens. Trying to book me a load on the way back down, but nothing yet, but I'll find something. Loads are picking back up. It was just the first and everything kind of screwed crap up, but yeah, we're good now. Hopefully find a good paying load, finish off the week. If I find a good one, I've had a pretty nice week, so cannot complain. Just got fuel down here, and yeah, just going to just relax and try to get some sleep. Sucks sleeping during the day, but I'm gonna try to. If not, we'll just push through it like we always do. Done up here. I had a little trouble. My brakes were froze up, so I marked them, see if they were spinning, and it's all good now. It's cold up here. It's like,
I think the wind chill's like probably like 10 or something, maybe lower than that. I know the regular temperature is only like 19, but that wind's coming straight out the north. So about to get out of here though. Move on to the next one. She's dirty. I need to get her washed. But yeah, I'm headed down to the truck stop, park for the day, and then start up tonight. And that's the end of this one.